Please follow these simple instructions when using Aerobica Oscillating Positive Expiratory Pressure Therapy System or Oscillating PEP device. The proper resistance setting is key to effective PEP treatments. Your healthcare professional will determine what resistance setting is right for you. Always ensure the resistance indicator is set as prescribed by your healthcare professional. The Aerobica Oscillating PEP device can be used right out of the package. Before use, ensure you have read the instructions for use included with your device. First, look at the device and make sure it is not damaged. If it is damaged, replace it immediately. Put the mouthpiece in your mouth, closing your lips around it, forming a good seal. Make sure your hand does not block the exhalation path on the back of the device. With your lips still sealed around the mouthpiece, inhale deeply, then hold your breath for 2 to 3 seconds before exhaling actively, but not forcefully, through the device. Active exhalation should last 3 to 4 times longer than inhalation. Keep your cheeks flat and firm for the most effective treatment. Continue taking deep breaths and long exhalations for 10 to 20 breaths, or as instructed by your healthcare professional, after which you will perform 2 to 3 huff coughs to clear your airways. Your healthcare professional will instruct you on the proper huff cough technique. Continue this cycle for 10 to 20 minutes, or again as prescribed by your healthcare professional. Treatments should be performed twice each day and increased to 3 to 4 times per day if your coughing produces a lot of mucus. If you feel dizzy or lightheaded, or if you have any discomfort, stop your treatment and contact your healthcare provider.